It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all.
Good morning, Richwoods. It is Friday, December 10th, 2021. I'm Jamie Fry.
And I'm Maggie Moore. Now into your student announcements.
Attention Spanish Club members and fans of Disney. Spanish Club will be visiting Landmark Theater after school for a 5 p.m. showing of the Disney film Encanto. Attendees will receive the special price of $5.50 for a ticket, small popcorn, and small soda. Come join us for our last event of 2021.
Don't forget about Battle of the Bands. They are picking bands to compete for this awesome event. Videos are due by January 3rd, 2022. Email jpbem1@gmail.com, your one-minute sample video, to be selected for this and to be a part of Winterfest.
Attention yearbook, pages are due for review next Monday, December 13th. We will be having a little meeting party with hot chocolate and cookies on Monday, December 13th, after school. Please see Mrs. Harris or Mrs. Nels with any questions. Meeting for students interested in playing soccer here at Richwoods. Girls will meet today, December 10th, after school in room 262. If you cannot attend, please see Coach Eisfelder in room 406. This meeting should last 15 minutes.
Come watch some great wrestling on Saturday, December 11th, here at Richwoods, as your varsity wrestlers compete against Olympia, East Peoria, Lanphier, and PND. It starts at 10 a.m.
Good morning, Richwoods. Welcome back to the last week report of the year. I'm Sangersaw.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Welcome to our new little setup. We're trying something today. See how you like it.
Anyways.
Last week in Report of 2021. Let's go. First up, we got Justin's class ring orders and senior grad orders during lunch hours.
We got IB letters mailed to parents, students, and incoming freshman students.
MAP club meeting at the cafeteria at 2:15 p.m.
We got Code Varsity Wrestling at Girls Wrestling Pontiac High School at 4:30 p.m.
Boys softball basketball versus Peoria High School at 5 p.m.
Boys varsity basketball versus Perry High School at 6:30 p.m. Dress theme is Jersey Knight. Come out.
Go support. On Saturday, we got Magicals in the Terrazzo at 4:30 p.m.
We got girls sophomore basketball versus Danville High School at 10 a.m.
We got girls varsity basketball versus Danville High School at 11:30 p.m.
Oh, we went too fast. Oh, we got girls varsity basketball versus Danville High School. Then we got co-ed varsity wrestling at the back gym versus Olympia, Notre Dame, Springfield Lanphier, and East Peoria at 10 a.m.
We got boys varsity swimming at Notre Dame High School at 1:30 p.m. with the Irish Invite. Good luck.
Go support.
All right, time for our first segment. As you know, this is our last weekend report for 2021. So we went back, looked at some of our favorite segments we've done throughout the year. Kind of a weekend report wrapped, if you will. So, my top 10 favorite segments that we've done. Number 10 is our AJR review with Kenji Strickler. A good one. And then my number 9 is our candy corn poll, because I was not expecting candy corn to like be deemed as good, but the night decided.
It was one of our closest polls of the year. It was within like 5 votes.
Number 8 was our first ever Not My Job with Mrs. Nels. Number 7 was my favorite poll we've ever done. Donda versus Certified Lover Boy. That one went crazy. That was goaded.
Top tier poll that we've done all year. The most interaction we've had within a poll. I think 300 or so people interacted with it, which is crazy. Like, that's what we like seeing.
Then my number 6 is the Clue Package, the couple we did for the school play. Number 5 is the second What Song Are You Listening To, where I danced with the Royalettes. I did have too much fun with that. That was fun. That was fun. Number 4 is The Wheel with Mr. Hafley, where he did the PowerPoint that we made up for him. Number 3 is Not My Job, where you went on the stretch board. Then you got flipped around. Number 2 is Ask the AV Crew, Unpopular Opinion Edition. That one is quite fun.
Love Ask the AV Crew stuff.
And my personal favorite is the Blonde review that I did for Frank Ocean.
You are so biased.
Hey, it's my personal favorite, okay? I had the most fun with. That was great.
All right, now on to my list. We got my 10th place. We have a newspaper ad we ran. went really well. There's a lot of behind-the-scenes stuff that went wrong.
That one was a disaster.
Disaster of a film.
It ended up turning out well.
My number 9, we have the interactive interview we did with Sarah Allen, showing some love to our local clubs, if you want to call it that.
Yeah, yeah.
Number 8, one of my personal favorite polls, was the Apple versus Spotify.
Apple versus Spotify, that was a good one. Spotify crushed it.
The results went exactly how we both expected. But, anyways. Number 7, we got the Q&A that Flynn and I did last week. It was different. I like how it turned out. Answering some questions that you guys gave us, which is always nice. Number 6, we have the studio tour. Our first studio tour. When we have all this junk in here. But, new one coming next semester. We have number 5. We have Wheel Unfortunate with Miss Nels when she went to Spanish Club for the day.
Yeah.
She had way too much fun with that. She tried really hard. Love that. And then my last 3 that I have, we have Ask the AV Crew. Just favorite segment. I love getting these people on. They have so much fun with it. Love seeing their point of views.
Yep.
We got the Donda CLB poll.
Donda 1. Donda 1.
Yes. Donda 1. And you know what? The last bit, my favorite bit, was not my job when I got stretchboarded with Emkin, Emanuelson, and Emanuelson's 4-star class.
That was a fun one.
I walked into there, not expecting to go on that board. And then I did. And then I almost got dropped. And my life flashed before my eyes. Next up, we have another Ask the AV Crew. But this week, since it is the last episode of the year, we're going to find out what is the AV Crew's New Year's resolutions.
Roll the clip.
All right, nights, it's that time of year. Here is New Year's resolutions with the AV Crew. For mine, I'd have to say I want to finish and release my album this year, so stay tuned.
I'm Ephraim Willis, and my New Year's resolution is to make something up.
My name is Aiden Simone, and I resolve to make world peace.
My New Year's resolution is to create world chaos in spite of Aiden.
I'm Brian Tuma, and I want to finish learning After Effects.
I'm Joshua Swearingen, and my New Year's resolution is to drink more caffeine.
My name's Jade Maldonado, and my New Year's resolution is to paint and bake more.
My New Year's resolution is to play the guitar.
Hey y'all, I'm Sinai, and my New Year's resolution is to be the best version of myself.
Harriet!
Hello, I'm Mrs. Nels, and my New Year's resolution is just to keep being amazing, because of course.
My name's Sai, and my New Year's resolution is to make the Mika Report bigger and better next year. And on that note, that's all we have for this year. I'm Sai Ingersoll, and we'll see you guys next year.